welcome back to our channel. It's Adil Masri.
I'm from India.
I'm from Poland.
Ja, to kaise hain aap log?
Aap logon ka hamara channel mein
swagat hai. So guys, today we are going to watch Mumbai Saga trailer. We know that it's comfortable before and it was really so hit. But I didn't watch it.
It's number one trending on YouTube.
Number four.
Now, but it was number one.
As we guys or everyone know, like John Abraham is just suitable guy for this kinds of movie, like
Suit Out
in Wakandala and this Satyamev Jayate, and this going to be just like this kinds of movie, and it's really going to be blast, because you know, after so long time in Bollywood, I'm not talking about South Indian at the minute, after
in
so
Bollywood,
long time Bollywood gives some action
good
movie,
quality
action movie, and that's really
action movie.
But you know, in 2020 there's a lot of movie in the queue.
Oh yeah,
because you know, Bollywood didn't release anything because they have to earn money. So they're spending a lot of money and no one going to theater. So that's all the mentality. And it's all right, it's a business, so I will support, I have no any problem with that. So guys,
okay,
it's really so much, you know, things in going on in this trailer, because I watch a little bit, because someone sent on me on in the Instagram. So okay guys, let's watch how it's going to be happen. I'm so excited because Imran Hashmi, John Abraham, I think Sunil Shetty is also in this. Sunil Shetty is also in this. So all legend in this one movie. So guys, let's watch.
Let's watch.
This is
जिसने भी हफ्ता दिया अगला हाथ उसका कटेगा आज से हफ्ता बाद
पूते हुए हाथ तूने काटा क्या
मेरे भाई को हाथ लगाया था उसने
आज से तेरा किस्सा खत्म और मेरी कहानी शुरू
सबर कर तेरा भी टाइम आएगा
टाइम तो हर किसी का आता है मेरा दौर आएगा
महाराज उसी का चलता है जिसकी हिम्मत उसकी ताकत से बड़ी हो डरिंग है
बंदूक दिखा के डराता है क्या
बंदूक तो सिर्फ शौक के लिए रखता हूँ डराने के लिए नाम ही काफी है अमर त्यारा
जी मुंबई एश्कर
एश नहीं राज करूंगा
कैतान ने गायतुंडे से हाथ मिला लिया कैतान का उड़ना बंद कर गायतुंडे अपने आप जमीन पर आ जाएगा
चलती रेस में घोड़ा नहीं बदलता
घोड़ों के रेस में घाते पर दाब लगाया तूने तेरी गाड़ी बुलेट प्रूफ है तू नहीं
अमर्त्य राव ने एक रेप्यूटेड इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट को बीच सड़क मार दिया 10 करोड़ उस पुलिस वाले को जो अमर्त्य राव के सर में गोली डालेगा
क्या लगता है सर अमर्त्य मरेगा
सवाल ये नहीं कि अमर्त्य मरेगा सवाल ये कि 10 करोड़ का मैं करूंगा क्या
उस चूहे को बोलो बिल से बाहर निकलने को
धोखे की खासियत है कि देने वाला अक्सर कोई खास ही होता है
अर्जुन को जो हुआ उसके बाद अब अमर को कोई नहीं रोक सकता
मेरी गोली से बचने के लिए तुझे बार बार खुशकिस्मत होना पड़ेगा और मुझे सिर्फ एक बार
तो फिर देखते हैं आज किस्मत तुझ पे एक बार मेहरबान होती है या मेरे हिस्से के मौका में है अभी एक मौका बाकी है
किस्मत ने आपका साथ दिया और आपने उस प्लेयर को मारा तब कम से कम मैं बोल सकूंगा कि मैंने मौत से हाथ मिलाया था
संजय गुप्ता वाओ
यू नो आफ्टर अ व्हाइल फर्स्ट इट्स द फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड ट्रेलर दैट लुक्स ऑसम लाइक action movie action trailer
after
that
long
looks
time
awesome like
I can say this
I don't think like last year it was something similar in Bollywood like
no.
So I feel it's gonna be bomb, you know.
Yeah, yeah, it will be great movie. And you know, I can say like Ibrahim, John Ibrahim act like a similar way. He also act Shoot Out and Lokhandwala. It was the same theme, you can say, but it's also inspired by true event.
Yeah,
but action is not true.
Story.
Yeah,
yeah.
So they put action is everything to it, you know. Nowadays, what's happened to Imran Hashmi? He's just doing action like true story.
Yeah.
The previous movie, what was the movie? Like Lut Gaye song came from. It was also true event, and this is also.
Yeah.
You know, 1989, there was so much gangster in Mumbai.
In Mumbai, yeah. It was so many gangsters.
And there was so much, you know, police put so like a suit and side. Like, you know, encounter, there was so much encounter specialists at that time. They claimed the city. They have a link from Dubai, from Pakistan.
Oh, yeah.
It was such a big blunder in Mumbai.
Yeah, Mumbai Mafia.
You can say like, just like a Mexican Mafia.
Yeah, Indian world, like and, a cartel know, or something,
yeah,
you know.
It was so dangerous there. Like, you know, if you are a businessman, give money to them.
Oh, yeah.
Without saying hello, and you have to pay.
Yeah, you have to pay like, you know, to just because they own the territory.
Yeah, they own
the
territory.
And if you want to do business, you have to pay them.
Exactly.
They were like a big boss, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And
like
first,
a pimp.
In the first starting, I think, I'm not sure, but Mumbai police was also with them a little bit.
Yeah,
they
of course,
money.
They were, yeah, they were corrupted. Police was corrupted too.
And when, you know, it's come to the political and it's about to catch, you know, leaders and everyone, then they put, it's always happened. First, local gangster have to all right when they try to go beyond the leaders, beyond the leaders, then leader have to put them down. So it's always so gangster always think
like
just like, you know, there was one guy from Uttar Pradesh, he was also the same
Uttar Pradesh where you live,
where
you were born.
Okay, yes, it's a lot. Okay guys, thank you for watching us. We love this trailer.
It's
think
coming out soon.
They saw all the story in the 3 minutes video. It's really long trailer.
Very nice.
Very nice. So
please
thank you for your time.
Subscribe to our channel. We are new YouTubers.
Yeah.
Thank you so much
for watching.
And
bye.
Namaste. Bye.
Jai Hind. See you again.